but still nothing past Javi Bulin. Now here comes Hall. Hall tries to make a little move around Suban, can't do it. Everly, Nugent.
And they're still mucking back there. Dina Tyrell. Tyrell, oh, what a hit by P.K. Suban. Oh, my goodness.
Cross check.
And then P.K. Suban.
Oh, nice hit.
There's been so much more power play time. Oh, big hit in the neutral zone, and guess who?
It's a give and take that you have. But look at, that was the truck backing up. You should have heard the beeping sound all the way down there.
The seam turns at the post. Thomas makes the save. Gianta throws it up the slot. The Bruins come back up ice. David Krejci working one against four as the Bees change. Krejci trying to go around Spacek. Suban unloads and gets underneath Krejci, turning him almost horizontal on a huge hit.
C'est le 10 qui a touché. On verra la reprise. Et un autre tir de Kulikov qui est bloqué. Suban est de retour. Vient donner une bonne mise en échec. Et c'est la contre-attaque du Canadien.
Can you believe it's been to start the game? Both teams are going up.
Breakaways. And then some rock solid hits.
McQuaid punches it loose to Lucic. He's got Krejci on his left and headmans a bucket. Krejci. Suban explodes with a huge hit. That crosses the threshold. Ferentz says Subban's going to go down for that. And now we got a Donnybrook. As a lot of players pair off, Suban is down on the ice, covering his head.
He'll break this puck out. David Krejci takes the pass from Milan Lucic. Suban, a very good skater, makes the read, the lateral move, but he had that right arm high and extended on the follow-through on what started out to be a pretty good hit. But it's a forearm shiver and an elbow to the Bruins' hottest offensive force right now in David Krejci. And Andy Ferentz, who was jumping into the play, trying to create numbers offensively, had an immediate reaction.
Did he target the head? It certainly was the principal point of contact. And that comes right out of Rule 48. So at least this will get a look-see from the NHL office. And if you want to keep your stars on the ice, here's a guy who has the longest consecutive point streak in the NHL right now. David Krejci extending it to 10 games tonight. And also Krejci, a guy who has a history of concussions.
Harrison, it couldn't make it. Dwyer hammered again by Suban. His second big hit of the night.
Well, that's the way P.K. Suban has to play. He's got to play in your face, hard to play against. Right now, he's going to try to get Carolina off their game.
P.K.'s caught him on the left boards. He's caught him on the right boards. Still no score at the Bell Center.
And played here to the stick of Adam Larson. Here's Larson over the Canadiens' line. Open ice check by Suban, and he got a good piece of Larson.
Marty Brodeur screaming, a lot of players screaming. Suban is not popular at the best of times. Now, this is going to be interesting. Adam coming across. I got to see this before I'm going to say anything. But we'll come back. This is the second blow that Adam Larson has taken to his upper body. There's Adam Larson being helped to the dressing room. I'm sure he'll be done for the night. Two big blows to his body. One to the upper body face first. Here, Suban, as you're going to see, it's a clean hit. It's not a charge. But I think it's Larson driving into the board. Look at elbow down. No hit to the head. I thought maybe the shoulder of Suban caught Adam in the chin, but I think it's right here where Adam loses his balance and takes the full force flat against those boards. And there is Suban. Hey, what a classy move. Okay, Suban, that was nice. You see what Adam Larson did? He could have said, get out of here. Instead, he said, hey, I understand.
Marchand swinging around the goal. Up for the middle, stick handling. Beautiful. Suban, and the Bruins want a piece of Suban. We might get something coming here, but that was a stiff, hard, and what looked to me to be a very clean hit.
Ouch. That's all I can say is ouch, and he felt that.
Marchand is coming up the ice, and he has got so much speed. This guy's like a little roadrunner. And he built up two-thirds of the ice. And as he went to make the last zig, there was Suban. As he picked up his head to go around the Canadian at the red line, he put his head down for a split second to locate the puck. And when he picked it back up, here comes the back of Suban. It's like a bee sting, right? He hits you with the whole part of his back, and he's a big guy.